For the first time, vehicles from Volkswagen Europe will be transported to North and Central America on a car freighter powered by liquefied natural gas. On Tuesday evening, the SIEM CONFUCIUS with more than 4,800 vehicles for North America left Emden for Veracruz in the Gulf of Mexico. The LNG drive reduces carbon dioxide emissions by up to 25%, nitrogen oxide emissions by up to 30%, soot particles by up to 60% and sulphur oxide emissions by up to 100%. Like her sister ship, which is expected to enter service this year, the technologically ultramodern SIEM CONFUCIUS, which is 200 meters long and 38 meters wide, has 13 car decks and a capacity of 7,500 car equivalent unit, which corresponds to around 4,800 vehicles in the Volkswagen Group model mix from passenger cars to light commercial vehicles. The ships are powered by 12,600 kilowatts dual-fuel marine engines with direct injection and exhaust gas after treatment from MAN Energy Solutions. In eco-speed mode, they travel at a speed of 16.5 knots. The two tanks in each ship, each holding 1,800 cubic meters, are sufficient to cover the entire distance with the fuel stored in Europe. In addition to liquid, deep-frozen natural gas, the car carriers could also be operated with biogas or e-gas from regenerative sources. Volkswagen Group Logistics organizes, coordinates and is responsible for around 7,700 ship departures worldwide every year. Several hundred liners and 11 car freighter charter ships, two of which are now being replaced by the LNG units, sail the world's oceans for the group every day. They ship 2.8 million new cars a year.